heading in because the dock worker strike is called off for now.
We had one of those temporary lights on our boat too.